I'm Beth Malasky with QACTV, and I'm here with Jack Shitama from Camp Pecometh.
Welcome, Beth.
Hi, nice to see you. You have an event coming up?
Yes, it's our annual Pecometh Day, and it's the fourth Saturday of April. This year it's April 23rd, and we take this field here next to our dining hall, and we transform it into a place for a family fun day. So we'll have kids' games and a petting zoo and food and music, and we do hayride tours so people can see the property. And if people want to come and find out about summer camp, it's a great time to come and meet our staff.
Okay, that's great. And what time will the... will the event be?
It's 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. It's completely free. So it's just a time that we celebrate all the things that are great about Pecometh, being out in this beautiful setting, being near the water, and having lots of fun with kids and families.
Okay, and if we wanted more information, where could we go to get more information about the event?
www.pecometh.org/Pecometh-day.
Okay, sounds great. Thanks.
Thank you.